Foster. Candidate Foster, on August 29th, 2011, I attended a session at Friendship Missionary Baptist Church where you spoke. You were introduced by Terry Scott, as a matter of fact. You indicated at that session that you accepted Christ in 1970 and that, quote, being in the house of the Lord, I'm going to be honest. That's what you told us as we sat there. So tonight, I've heard you list a whole cadre of accomplishments, and I just want to ask you, to what extent are you essentially basically piggybacking or taking credit for things that happened prior to your administration? For example, homelessness. The blueprint for that was laid by Rick Baker. I work with him, so I know. The legislation was written by Rick Baker. The prototype was New Hope Village that you modeled yours after. Baker gave you a very well filled plate. St. Pete College, the first building is still there. We started negotiating for the larger building prior to your appointment. Granted that you finished the negotiations after we were there. The Manhattan Casino basically started long before you were there, as been indicated. It was dead in the water until Councilmember Newton and Leslie Curran fought to bring it back. You rejected the idea. Jamestown Housing was slated to be sold again until Councilmember Newton and Leslie Curran fought to have it redone. The Greenhouse does away with Midtown Economic Development and bring in your initiative, so I will give you that, but it's also a retraction on what was already done. You did change the chase policy that's resulting in the shootings and so forth that we have there. So I'm just going to ask you very bluntly, is it true that you did all of these things, or were you basically in the chair when it came to fruition? You may have done some ceremonial things, you may have done some other things, but the fact is, back to Friendship Missionary Baptist Church, you're not in the house of God tonight, but I'm going to finish my question. Your comment was, you're going to tell the truth.
2 minutes.
Well, I did negotiate the lease with St. Pete College. I am working with Commissioner Welch to establish the Midtown CRA. I budgeted $250,000 for summer youth every time. Working with FAST, established Paris Project, Manhattan Casino. Nobody brought them back. That first, the original RFP proposal was ridiculous, and you were even there. They wanted to take the Manhattan Casino out of the hands of the people, and that was not a part of the deal. That was not compliant with the RFP, and you know that. So we made them go back, sharpen your pencil, bring in a better proposal. And when they brought it back the second time, it was a lot better. You know, I'm going down this list. Yeah, I'm going to stand by every single thing. I even put work closely with the U.S. Postmaster and Congresswoman to save the Midtown Post Office. There was a lot to do about very little when it came to that post office. I had already met with the postmaster of this area, and we had already figured out how we were going to save the Midtown Post Office long before the press conference and long before it gathered a lot of steam. So yeah, there's a lot of things that I do in that chair that you have no idea what I do in that chair.
I was
Thank
in that
you.
Office.
All I'm going to say is that
I won't argue these points with you, but everything that I mentioned is verifiable.
Thank you so much.
Me too.